All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's live broadcast of the St. John's Redskins versus the Miami Vandals. This broadcast is brought to you by the Loft and Legacy Teen Productions. I'm Celeste Robertson, and I'm joined by Chantel Perry. We're going to head down to the court now, where Athletic Director David Bradshaw will announce the starters for tonight's game, followed by the national anthem.
And your hometown St. John's Redskins. Starting tonight, first for Miami. Number 00, Gabe Escobedo. Number 2, Tanner Peary. Number 11, Ryan Powell. Number 32, Matt Will. And number 40, Chris Blunt. And for the hometown St. John's Redskins, here are our starters tonight. Number 2, Justice Kurtz. Number 15, Joe Wilson. Number 20, Gray Overson. Number 22, Kale Stewart.
Looks like number 32, Matt Riddle, will go up against number 22, Kale Stewart.
Miami will get the tip, but it'll be tipped to number 15, Joseph Bushman, so the Redskins will bring the ball down. Ball was knocked out by Miami, so St. John's will get the ball back here. little confusion there, so we're going to get a new basketball. Preston Wilson will set up the offense for the Redskins. Shot for Preston Wilson goes in, so the Redskins will be the first on the scoreboard tonight. Miami will throw it away, so St. John's will get the ball back here.
Good passing by Preston Wilson to Brady Overson. He just misses, though, and the Vandals come out with that rebound. Good drive, but missed.
St. John's will have a fast break down here, and Miami will get called for the foul. That'll be number 11. Ryan Powell. So St. John's will get the ball at the baseline. Miami steals the ball, so they'll come back down the court. Number 11 for a three-point shot. Bounces out. Pass out to Justice Burt for the three-point shot, and that goes in. Deep three for Miami, and that one goes in. Kale Stewart with the second chance shot, puts it in. So that'll put the Redskins up by four. Justice Burt with the rebound. Justice Burt shot another three and made it and drew the foul, so he's a chance here to make it a four-point play. Number 24 will come in for number 11 for the Miami Vandals. Number 24 is Tyree Koyoyesel. Three-point shot for Miami. Air ball. Shot from Kale Stewart just rolls out of the basket. Miami trying to quickly move it down the court. Nice pass in to number 40 for Miami, who makes the shot. That ball stolen by Miami. Double zero, lays it in. Cuts the Redskins' lead to four. ball knocked away from Brady Overson, so Miami will get the ball back. We're going to get a timeout from Miami here. Interesting timeout, considering that Miami was on somewhat of a run. St. John's Redskins are coming off a win from Tuesday night against the Round Valley Elks. So they're looking to continue that winning streak. Nice pass in to number 40 for Miami. The ball bounces out of the hoop, though. So, and Brady Overson with the rebound. Oh, ball bounced off Preston Wilson's feet there, but he's able to collect it again.
Going to get a foul here on the double zero.
And that's Gabe Escobedo.
Good hands by Matt Riddle. He takes a hard hit.
Cale Stewart was trying to draw the offensive foul there, but he's going to ultimately get called. And that'll put number 32, Matt Riddle, at the line for the Miami Vandals. He'll be shooting two.
Good rebound right there by Joseph Bushman. That was a nice under the hoop for Gabe. Double zeros.
And that'll tie the game here. So head coach Rusty Oaks of the St. John's Redskins is going to call a timeout to get his boys to calm down, regroup a little bit. They were out to an early lead, pretty substantial lead, and Miami's been able to come back from it. So Miami's playing a pretty tough man-to-man defense here. Redskins are passing it around. Cale Stewart with the drive, but it just bounces out. Brady Overson with the rebound and the putback for the 2 points. Number two for another deep three, and he puts that one in too. So that's his second three-point shot of the night. That'll give Miami the lead for the first time this evening. And the ball's knocked away from Brady Overson. double zero, takes it in. Bounces out, but Miami's able to get the rebound and put it back in. So that'll put them up by three. Nice drive by number 24, Preston Wilson. He'll be fouled on the ground. And that foul will be on number two of the Miami Vandals, Tanner Peary. St. John's will get the ball here on their own baseline. Joseph Bushman will throw the ball in. And number 24 for Miami is going to get called for the foul there. So already Miami has five fouls on the board here in the first quarter. St. John's only has one. That'll come into play if they get into bonus, giving St. John's quite a few free throw opportunities. Brady Overson drives it in. Miami was the last one to touch it, so St. John's will get the ball back here. Three-point shot for Justice Burt. Just bounces off the back of the rim there. Deep pass down to number 00, who lays it in. That'll increase Miami's lead by five. We're going to get another timeout here from head coach Rusty Oaks of the St. John's Redskins with just under a minute to go here in the first quarter. Miami's going to get called for another foul. That'll be on number 32, Matt Riddle. So again, that'll give Miami six fouls on the night already. Cale Stewart with the shot. Miami comes away with a rebound. St. John's, number 24, Preston Wilson is going to get called for the foul there. So it'll only be St. John's second foul on the night. Double zero for the three-point shot. Bounces off, but Miami gets the rebound. Nice pass into Preston Wilson, who shoots it and draws the foul, so he'll get to shoot two at the free throw line. And that'll be Miami's seventh foul on the night, so we're going to now be in bonus for the remainder of the first quarter and into the second quarter. First free throw will bounce off the rim. Miami's not happy with that call. They think that it bounced off the Redskins player, but the refs disagree. They're going to give the ball back to St. John's here. We're going to get another foul called here. That's going to be on number 24 of the Miami Vandals.
So that'll
put Preston Wilson at the line, shooting 1-1. Preston put in his first free throw, so he'll get another one here. Brady Orson's going to get called for the foul. So double zero was able to put that basket in and draw the foul, so he has an opportunity to make it a three-point play here. All right, and that'll end the first quarter of gameplay here. Miami up by 6 points. They have 20 points on the board. St. John's has 14. Chantel, what's the point breakdown for the first quarter here?
So as you already said, it's 20 to 14, so Miami is dominating here, but Justice Burr is coming out with 7 points, Brady Overson with 2, Kale Stewart also with 2, and Preston Wilson is with 3. Double zeros, Gabe has 10, and number 2, Tanner, has 6. Matt Riddle, number 32, has 2 points, and number 40, Chris, has 2 points as well. So as you can tell, double zeros here is dominating on the boards tonight.
He is, and number 2 for the Miami Vandals has 2 3-point shots. Both were really deep threes, so St. John's is going to want to keep an eye on him, not give him too many shot opportunities here going into the second quarter. The Redskins will take the court again. Number 11, Braden Wall, is in the game for the Redskins, as well as 4 of the starters. Preston Wilson, Joseph Bushman, Brady Overson, and Kale Stewart. Nice rebound by Joseph Bushman. Pass into Brady Overson. Passes it out to Kale Stewart. Thought about the shot, but passed it back to Brady Overson, who lays it in. So that'll cut Miami's lead to 4 points. Three-point attempt for double zero goes in. So the refs are going to stop the gameplay here and remind one of the Miami players that he's got to keep his mask up. These are the new rules that the AIA has implemented so that we can have a season. We appreciate everyone's cooperation in this. The players all have their masks on. And our officials also have masks on. Nice under the basket shot for number 11, Braden Wall. And that foul is going to be on number 15, Joseph Bushman of the St. John's Redskins. So Miami's going to get the ball back at the baseline. two will get fouled, so he'll get two shots at the free throw line. That foul's going to be on number 22, Cale Stewart of the St. John's Redskins. Number two will put his first free throw in. And he'll knock his second one down as well. So that'll increase Miami's lead to 7 points. Miami knocks the ball away, but St. John's is able to collect it again, come back down the court. Nice pass into Brady Overson. Puts it up, but the shot is blocked. Cale Stewart puts it up again. That one bounces off the rim.
Matt Riddle, number 32, able to put that back up right there for the Miami Vandals.
Miami will knock the ball away from Brady Overson, so St. John's will get the ball back here. Number 11 for the Miami Vandals will come back in the game for number 10. Number 11 is Ryan Powell. Cale Stewart with the shot. Bounces out. See number two there, wanting to take another deep three-point shot. But he drove it in and got fouled. And that's on number 15, Joseph Bushman. They're going to call that on the ground, so Miami will get the ball back at their baseline. Three-point shot for double zero. That'll bounce out. St. John's will get the ball here. Preston Wilson was fouled on the ground, but he'll go to the free throw line since we're in bonus now for the Miami Vandals. So he'll get a shot at least one free throw. If he makes it, he'll get another chance. Going to get another substitution here for Miami. Number 24 will come in the game for number 11. Preston hits his first free throw, so he'll get a second. Braden Wall almost stole the ball there, but just missed it. Fake for Braden Wall, drives it in, just misses it. St. John's getting a couple second chance shots there, but missed those, and Miami's able to get the ball back here. Nice steal by Braden Wall. Passes the ball down to Preston Wilson. Nice pass. Ball gets stuck between the feet of number 24. Get a traveling call on the Redskins, so Miami will get the ball back here. Nice rebound by Brady Overson. Braden Wall just wasn't able to collect it there, so it'll go out of bounds and Miami will get the ball back. Miami loses the ball. Cale Stewart comes away with it. Passes it down to Braden Wall for the three-point shot. Just bounces out. Nice job by Preston Wilson there drawing the charge. So St. John's will get the ball back. That's going to be a foul on double zero of the Miami Vandals.
Looks like number 21, Parker Humphreys, will come in for Joseph Bushman here.
Nice job by Brady Overson to put it in and draw the foul, so he has a chance at a three-point play. We're going to get a substitution for Miami, number 32. Matt Riddle will come back into the game. And Brady puts the free throw in, so he's able to get 3 points on that play. That foul will be on number 24, Preston Wilson, St. John's Redskins. And that'll put the Redskins in bonus, so double zero of the Miami Vandals will go to the line, shooting 1-1. St. John's was the last to tip it there, so Miami will get the ball on their baseline. St. John's has been able to cut the Miami Vandals' lead to just 2 points here. Good hands by Cale Stewart to knock the ball away. Goes back out of bounds, so Miami will get it back. Another deep three, number two, but he misses that one. St. John's gets the rebound. Braden Wall will bring it down the court.
Good drive right there by Gabe, double zeros, able to get that lay-in. And good hands by Matt Riddle right there, number 32. Able to block Cale Stewart's shot.
So Cale will go to the line here and shoot a couple free throws. First one will just go off the front of the rim. And Justice Burt, number two, will come back into the game for number 11, Braden Wall. And number 11 for the Miami Vandals will come back into the game as well. That foul will be on number 21, Parker Humphreys, who's in the game for the St. John's Redskins. That'll be his first foul of the night. Number 11 will put his first free throw in. And his second in as well, so that'll increase their lead to 6 points. See what the Redskins can do here. Preston Wilson trying to set up the offense for the St. John's Redskins. Miami continues to be in that tight man-to-man defense. Justice Burke for the three-point shot, and that just bounces out, but Preston Wilson comes away with the rebound. He'll drive it in again, passes it to Cale Stewart at the free throw line, who puts the ball up, and that'll go in. Just under a minute here to go left in the half. Nice pass back to number 00, who puts the ball in. Cale Stewart tried to pass the ball back to Parker Humphreys there, but it was stolen, so Miami will get another chance. That shot by 00 goes out. Nice pass to Brady Overson from Preston Wilson. Brady puts it in. Double zero for the three-point shot to end the quarter. And it goes in. So that'll end the first half of play here. Miami Vandals 36, St. John's Redskins 29. St. John's came out with an early lead, but Miami was able to go on a couple of runs to at first decrease the lead and then take the lead, and they haven't lost the lead since then. So Coach Oakes will talk to his boys at halftime, try to get them to regroup, come out in the second half with a little more intensity, try to take the lead back. We're going to go down to the court now where the cheerleaders for the St. John's Redskins are going to perform at halftime.
Good performance there by the Lady Redskins cheerleading squad there. And I just want to do a rundown on the points here. Brady Overson is leading with 11. Justice Burt has 7. Preston Wilson with 5. And 4 for Cale Stewart. And 2 for Braden Wall. And on the other side of the court, you got 00 has 20 points. Number 2 has 8 points. Number 11 with 2. 32 with 4 points. And number 40 with 2 points. So the Redskins are pretty even on their scores here. In the first quarter, they scored 14. In the second, they scored 15. And in the first quarter, Miami scored 20. In the second, they scored 16.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of the St. John's Redskins versus the Miami Vandals. Thanks for watching tonight. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of the Miami Vandals versus the St. John's Redskins. We're happy to have you here tonight. Even though you can't be here in person, we're happy to have you on the live broadcast. St. John's will take the ball in to start the second half. Nice drive by Joseph Bushman. He'll draw the foul. And that foul will be on number 32 of the Miami Vandals. It's Matt Riddle. So Joseph Bushman will go to the line for the Redskins. Shooting two. There were quite a few fouls committed in the first half. And looks like we're already off to some more fouls here in the second half. Bushman's first shot bounces out. Second one does the same, but Cale Stewart's able to get the rebound. Passes it to Preston Wilson, who puts the shot up and makes it. So you see Joseph Bushman here not paying attention to the rest of the players. He's playing tight man-to-man defense on double zero. That was number 11 for Miami who made that shot. So Joseph Bushman's sole job here is going to be to make sure that number 00 does not score, does not get the ball. He was the leading scorer for the Miami Vandals in the first half, so Coach Oaks is looking to shut him down totally here in the second half. But 00 gets the ball somehow. But they're going to call the foul. And that's going to be on number 32, Matt Riddle again. And that's going to be his third foul of the game. So St. John's will get the ball here and head back towards their basket. Nice drive by number 2, Justice Burke. Puts the ball in the basket. Nice pass to number 11 from Miami, who puts the ball in. Increases their lead back to 8 points over the Redskins here. Joseph Bushman for the three-point shot. Bounces out, but Cale Stewart's able to get the rebound. He puts it back up and puts it in. Deep three for number 2. We've seen him make those in the first half, but he doesn't make that one. Three-point shot for number 11. That one bounces off the front of the rim. Miami getting quite a few rebounds there for some second-chance shots, but they weren't able to put any in, so St. John's is able to come away with the ball and try to set up their offense. Nice drive by Cale Stewart, but wasn't able to put it in. We're going to get a break in the action here from the referee. It's going to be a mask warning for number 40 of the Miami Vandals. Looks like he's having a little bit of a tough time keeping his mask up. That'll be number 0 with the drive in the basket. He's going to draw the foul. That foul will be called on number 20, Brady Overson of the Redskins, so 00 will go to the line and shoot two. First one bounces out. but he'll make his second one to put the Miami Vandals up by 7. Cale Stewart with the drive in. Unable to put it in. Justice Burt with a nice steal, and Brady Overson, who makes the shot. And that'll cut Miami's lead to 5 points. Number 2 of Miami for the 3-point shot. Barely touches the rim. Brady Overson with the rebound out to Cale Stewart. Nice pass in to Joseph Bushman, who makes the under the basket shot.
Justice Burt, she leaves there.
Thanks for the correction, Chantel. And Justice Burt is going to get called for the foul there. So Miami will get the ball on the baseline again. Joseph Bushman will get called for the foul there. That'll be his second foul of the night. Actually, that'll be his third foul. Nice rebound by Cale Stewart. He'll get fouled.
By number 32, Matt Riddle, and that will be his fourth.
So he's going to come out of the game here since he's in foul trouble with just over 4 minutes to go in the third quarter. Three-point shot by Preston Wilson. That'll bounce out. Brady Orson's able to come away with the rebound and put it back in. So that will cut Miami's lead to just 1 point. Great steal by Preston Wilson, who passes it into Cale Stewart, who lays it in, and just like that, the Redskins will take the lead. So a nice run here by the Redskins. We're going to get a timeout call from Miami to try to break up that run. While we have a break in the action here, I just want to thank the Loft and Legacy Teen production crew for all the work they've done this season in providing live broadcasts to the fans, friends, family of the St. John's Redskins. Especially this season, since we're limited in who we can allow in person at the games, so we're very grateful that they're able to provide this service, especially Victor Chavez, who heads our production crew here. And we're thankful for presiding Superior Court Judge Mike Latham, who's in charge of the whole operation and is able to provide this service to our community. So thank you to you all. Nice hands by number 2, Justice Burt. You can see Joseph Bushman is playing really good defense on number double zero. That'll bounce off Joseph Bushman, but he's just not letting double zero get the ball at all, shutting down any opportunity that player has to make any points. Deep three-point shot by number 2. It'll bounce off the rim. Nice rebound by Brady Overson. He passes it out to Cale Stewart, who brings the ball down. Jump shot. He'll miss that one. But Joseph Bushman able to save it. Nice drive by Justice Burt. He'll get fouled on the shot by number 42 of the Miami Vandals. So Justice Burt will go to the line. He stepped over the line there, so that free throw won't count. Nice pass, but Miami's unable to put it in, so St. John's will come away with the ball. Another deep three-point shot by number two, but that one's a miss as well. Number 24, Preston Wilson, will get fouled on the ground there. And that'll be on number two for the Miami Vandals, Tanner Peary. So St. John's will get the ball at the baseline. Shot by Preston Wilson. Expands St. John's lead to 3 points. Nice defense by Joseph Bushman, but he's going to get called for the foul there. So that's going to be his fourth foul of the night. He's in a little bit of foul trouble, playing that tight defense on number 00 of the Miami Vandals. So we're going to get a substitution for the St. John's Redskins. Joseph Bushman is going to come out. Number 11, Braden Wall, is going to come in. So Justice Burt's going to take over the defense on number 00. Force a turnover there. St. John's will get the ball back. Nice shot by Preston Wilson to expand St. John's lead to 5 points. Miami hits the ball out, so St. John's will get the ball at the baseline. Going to get a couple of substitutions for Miami. Number 24 and number 35 will come into the game. Going to be a foul call on number 20, Brady Overson. So Miami will get the ball back. Number 35 for Miami with a 3-point shot. Nice job by Braden Wall to knock the ball away, but double zero is able to get it back for Miami. The drive by number two for Miami, and that ball will go in. Just under 30 seconds to go in the third quarter. St. John still has the lead by 3 points. And just before that three-point shot went off, Coach Oaks called a timeout for St. John's, so they'll get the ball back after this timeout.
So Brady is dominating on the boards right now with 15 points. Preston Wilson right behind him with 11. Cale Stewart with 8. And Justice Burt with 11. Braden Wall with 2. On the other side, we got double zeros with 21. Number 2 with 10. Number 11 with 5. 32 has 4 points, and number 40 has 2 points. So it's a pretty even matchup here.
It is. We've only had a couple of score or lead changes here in the game. St. John's had an early lead. Miami was able to come back and take the lead, which they retained for a large part of the second quarter into the third quarter. But then St. John's went on a run and was able to regain the lead, and they've still got it now by 3 points. Going to be a foul call on number 24 of the Miami Vandals. So number 24 will come out of the game, and number 10, Braden Kavir, will come back in. 3-point shot for Braden Wall, bounces off the rim. That shot almost goes in from Preston Wilson to end the quarter, but hits off the front of the rim. So after three quarters, St. John's Redskins 47, Miami Vandals 44. So to start the fourth quarter, Miami will take the ball in. Number 21, Parker Humphreys, will come into the game for St. John's, and he'll be tasked with guarding number 00 of Miami. Defense by Brady Overson. Preston Wilson with the drive and the lay-in. That'll put St. John's up by 5. Number 2, Tanner Peary for Miami, will drive it in and draw the foul, so he'll go to the free throw line and shoot 2. He'll make his first free throw. We're going to see number 5, Afton Cox, for the first time tonight. He's going to come in for number 20, Brady Overson. Brady has 4 fouls on the night, so he's in foul trouble, so Coach Oaks is going to have him sit for a little bit. Number 2 is going to make his second free throw as well, and we're going to get a timeout from Miami here. We'd like to thank our officials for tonight, Jonah Beach, Greg Chavez, and Scott Baker. Very appreciative of our officials this season. They have to wear the masks just like our athletes, as well as the fans in the stands. So thank them when you get the chance. We also want to thank our cheerleaders for being here tonight, providing some school spirit. Double Zero steals the ball and drives it in, is able to make the basket, so that'll cut St. John's lead to 1 point. St. John's making a couple of mistakes here. They're going to want to protect the ball more here as we're nearing the end of the game. Cale Stewart with a nice rebound. He'll drive it to the end of the other end of the court. Three-point shot by number 2 misses, but 32 is able to make it. Number 20, Brady Orson, is going to come back in the game for number 5, Afton Cox. St. John's is going to have the backcourt call there, so they're going to turn the ball over, and Miami will get it back. And with that last basket made by Miami, they retook the lead. Justice Burt's going to come back in the game for number 21, Parker Humphreys, and he's going to be tasked with guarding Double Zero again. They're trying to shut Double Zero down, not give him any opportunities at scoring. Long pass to number 10 in the corner for the three-point shot. Bounces out of the basket. But Miami's able to get the rebound and draw the foul on the putback. So number 32, Matt Riddle, will go to the line and shoot 2. Pitt has put his first one in to expand their lead to 2 points. Second shot hits off the front of the rim, so St. John's gets the rebound and heads back the other way. Three-point shot for Preston Wilson goes in. So St. John's will retake the lead. Drive by number 2, bounces off the basket. Number 11 will get the rebound, Braden Wall. He's going to get fouled by number 10 of Miami. So Braden will go to the line and shoot 1-1. One and one. free throw will bounce out, and Miami will get the rebound, so they'll head back the other way. Double zero gets the ball, shoots a three-pointer, bounces off the rim. Double zero will get another three-point shot, and he'll make that one. So that'll put Miami up by two. Brady Overson for the three. But St. John's gets the rebound. Kale Stewart with the shot. Kale Stewart will get called for the travel there. St. John's again had quite a few second chance shot attempts, but weren't able to put it in. Number 15, Joseph Bushman, is going to come back in the game for number 11, Braden Wall. Preston Wilson will bring the ball down for the St. John's Redskins. Three-point shot for Preston Wilson, bounces off the rim. Double zero is able to come away with the rebound. He'll throw it away. Preston Wilson with the steal. Try for another three-point shot, but it's blocked. Miami trying to push the ball down the court, and they're able to score there. Expand their lead to 4 points. Nice pass into Brady Overson. He goes up and puts the basket in, puts it in the basket. Miami will call a timeout here. With Joseph Bushman back in the game, he's going to be playing tight man-to-man defense on double zero again, trying to shut him down. He was very effective at doing that for most of the third quarter, into the fourth quarter, but he got four fouls, so he sat out for a little bit. But as we're approaching the end of the game here, he's back in. Deep three for number two, who puts it in. They'll expand their lead to 5 points. Nice pass into Kale Stewart, who's able to put it in. Nice tip by Preston Wilson. Kale Stewart comes away with it. Brady Overson with the shot. Just hits off the front of the rim, but he's able to get it back. Preston Wilson with the shot. Yeah. Nice pass in from Miami to add two more points. Coach Oaks will call a timeout here. Now that Miami's expanded their lead to 7 points with just about 2 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. Three-point shot for Preston Wilson. Bounces off. St. John's fans and staff are wanting a travel call there, but they don't get it. Miami able to come away with the ball again. And number two is able to score. So that'll increase their lead to 9 points. Miami hits the ball out, so St. John's will get the ball back. Justice Burt with the three-point attempt. St. John's is running out of time here. Just over 30 seconds to go in the game. And number 11 for Miami increases the lead to 11 points. Nice drive by Braden Wall. Scores two and draws the foul. So he'll go to the free throw line. And that foul was on number 35, Aiden Hayes, or Andre Hayes. Braden Wall fouls there. So number two will go to the line for Miami. So we had several lead changes in this game. But ultimately, Miami here has taken the lead in the final seconds. They maintain the lead. 0-0 score one more time before the end of the game. So the final score is Miami Vandals 71, St. John's Redskins 58. Good effort by our St. John's boys tonight. Just weren't able to come away with the win. Congratulations to the Miami Vandals and good luck to them for the rest of the season. We'll look forward to the St. John's Redskins bouncing back from this one. Chantel, what are your thoughts to close out the game?
I think this is a new Miami team. I haven't seen them have that competitive of a team in a long time, so good luck to them. They did a phenomenal job tonight. Very aggressive.
They did. All right. Well, thank you, everyone, for tuning in tonight. We appreciate it. We'll be back for next week's games. But for now, we're going to sign off. Have a wonderful evening.